Greetings of the day, my dear students. Let's begin our chapter, Square and Square Roots. Let's see what is square. Square is the product of a number by itself. It means when we multiply a number by itself, the result is the square. Like 7 multiplied by 7, that is 7 square. And the product is 49. How can we find square of a rational number? For that, we will find out the square of numerator to numerator and square of denominators for denominator. P upon Q whole square equal to P square upon Q square. For example, minus 2 upon 3 whole square equal to minus 2 upon 3 multiplied by minus 2 upon 3. Minus 2 multiplied by minus 2, product of two negative signs. So, answer is positive, it is 4. 3 multiplied by 3, it is 9. So, square of minus 2 upon 3 is 4 upon 9. How to find the square without actual multiplication? For example, find the square of the following numbers. A part 73. First of all, we will think about the zero ending numbers between which the given number lie. Like 73 lie between 70 and 80. So 73 can be written as 70 plus 3 or 80 minus 7. 70 is the nearest zero ending number to 73. So we can take 70 plus 3. A plus B whole square equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square is the identity, where A plus B denotes 70 plus 3. 3. So, value of A is 70, value of B 3. Inserting the values of A and B in right hand side, we get 70 square plus 2 multiplied by 70 multiplied by 3 plus 3 square. Solving, we get 4900 plus 420 plus 9. So, square of 73 is 5329. B part 198. Nearest zero ending number is 200. So, we can write 200 minus 2 whole square for 198 square. Here we have to find the square of difference of two numbers. So we will use identity A minus B whole square equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. A is 200, B 2. Inserting the values of A and B, we get 200 square minus 2 multiplied by 200 multiplied by 2 plus 2 square. Solving, we get 40,000 minus 800 plus 4. So, square of 198 is 39,204.
Thanks for watching.